VBA community, what's going on with y'all, man? Me and Cody out here right now, you know, we slipping and sliding. We out here by Four Peaks, you know, it's a beautiful Sunday. What's today? Mother's Day. Wow. So first and foremost, what's today? 5/14? So 5/14, May 14th, Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all the beautiful mothers out there, my mother in particular, grandmothers, aunties, all of y'all, happy Mother's Day. From me, obviously, and then our whole team. And all of your mothers, so all of our, you know, all the people who are watching this video, whatever the case may be, your mothers, grandmothers, aunties, all the mothers out there, happy Mother's Day to y'all. We're out here in Four Peaks right now, just doing some Sunday elevation. We're going to do a couple things, knock a couple photo shoots out, make a couple different videos for y'all as well, too, and do some off-roading. So you're about to ride with me and Cody right now. We're doing some off-roading out here in Four Peaks, you know, going to enjoy nature, do a little bit of a Sunday reset, and just kind of enjoy our Mother's Day. So let's get rolling. You know, we riding the foreign thing today, the foreign off-roading thing. So we're going to be doing our thing, man, the foreign off-roading thing. So let's hop in it. We're going to get ready to off-road. Let's go. Oh, this is kind of dope. We could kind of pull over right here. Go up. We could pull over here later. VBA community, if y'all can't tell, I'm behind the camera. So what's cracking with y'all, man? Y'all seen this from my point of view, it's a bumpy ride. I feel like I'm on a mechanical bull or something. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. And I'm hydrated, so water shaking around in my stomach. It's a weird feeling. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. We spinning right now. Spinning a bit. Off-road foreign thing. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. We up here, we high as hell. I'm trying to refrain from cussing on Mother's Day, honestly, because and my mom may even be tuning in for real. Be telling me to stop that cussing. I'm grown. I do what I want to, but respect my mama and all the elders, so. Stop that cussing on Mother's Day. But we up here right now, and I'm not going to lie. Cody was cranking his thing. I thought it was going to fall off. I'm not going to lie to you. We're going to get ready to step out. I thought it was going to fall off. I won't lie to y'all. Fall off the cliff. I'm kind of afraid of heights. Y'all see we up pretty high right now. Told y'all over here by Four Peaks. We outside. We're going to film some content. Film some behind-the-scenes stuff. If y'all are not members of our Patreon or Buy Me a Coffee, you need to go on ahead and purchase you a membership. Donations are always accepted as well, too. Just because, you know, it costs money. Business costs money. These things cost money. So, first of all, if you're from the Valley, if you're Arizona native, we don't need your money. We know how to, you know, raise capital and stuff like that, but we're putting the Valley on legitimately and seriously. Like, I do this for y'all. Like, I do part of this for y'all. Like, trying to put y'all on. So just if you want to invest in a Valley grown, some people who are putting the city on, making them look good. I'm not like Kevin Durant, these bullshit sons and shit. I don't even know how y'all support them. Let me hop out the car real quick. It's like, I'm not even finna get on a rant about that right now, because it's not about no sports, but I just don't even know how y'all support them. It's like, what's going on with y'all? It's like, y'all got all these little decent players, these little halfway decent players. Chris Paul, he cool. Ayton, he kind of a bum. And I don't really be watching basketball like that, for real. I just know kind of from what Cody, and I'm tapped in with the sports world. So I be talking to little analysts and stuff like that, people who be watching the game. But DeAndre Ayton ain't on nothing at all. Chris Paul, cool. Devin Booker is okay. But y'all be talking about him like he a young bull still or something. Like, he's almost kind of a vet at this point. Yeah. And like Cody said, yeah, definitely not consistent. And then Kevin Durant, like Cody was, you know, he was telling me yesterday, kind of breaking it down. Kevin Durant's just a shell of himself. He's not the same player. So, like I said, and they're not even from the Valley. So, y'all are sitting up supporting people, you know, that are not even from here. And it's like, they're not making the city look good. So, support some people who are making the city look good. Go on ahead, like I said, and become a member of our Patreon or Buy Me a Coffee. And like I said, donations are always appreciated, because we'll keep making you this beautiful content. We're outside right now. We're gonna get ready to shoot some stuff for Patreon and Buy Me a Coffee, some exclusive stuff to you YouTube members and subscribers. Unfortunately, you guys cannot get. So like I said, do yourself a favor. Make an investment in yourself and going ahead and purchase that membership and donate.
So we back in the whip, riding down right now. We've been knocking out some content. Me and Cody gonna pull over and maybe do a little bit of meditation. Meditation. If y'all tapped in, y'all know what I'm talking about, but if you don't, it's on you. Anyway, so, and we may even do some stretching as well too on the medication tip, because we outside, you know, we in nature. So that's what we got going on, man. Off-road adventures, off-roading in a little foreign thing. It's cool, you know.
BBA community, this is exclusive, because if you don't got an off-road vehicle, you can't even come out here. And a lot of y'all won't come out here. Y'all sitting on the couch in the air conditioning. We're not doing that. We outside. So, you know, this is exclusive. You can't get this nowhere else. Off-road action. And BBA community, I'm not even the type to really be sitting up on this camera, like just doing this vlog and stuff. Gotta make sure I'm right. You know, I am a superstar. I gotta make sure I'm right. But I want to give y'all just a first-hand look at what's going on. I told y'all this motherfucker feel like I'm riding on a mechanical bull, for real. Riding in the whip of code. Keep it strapped
around, man. I don't wanna see you. Most of the time, it busts. Yeah, I knew the shoes on when I was on Mac riding on the bus.
Rest in peace, little kid. Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different.